Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've done a video, but I would like to share with you some tips and techniques that I've learned over the years to blow drying my hair from really curly to straight. So as you can see, I've gone to the gym today and I'm just getting ready to take a shower and get ready for the day, and I'm trying to decide what am I going to do with my hair today. I like my curls. I can appreciate naturally curly hair. There are some days where I just feel like I want to do something different. So I think I'm going to blow dry my hair straight. And as you can see, this clip has me with silky straight hair. So stay tuned if you want to see how I achieve the results. I'm using the Bumble and Bumble Deep Conditioner. I'm also using Carol's Door and Minoy Detangling Lotion. And some Bumble and Bumble Invisible Oil Primer Heat Protectant. And then I'm also going to use the Keratice Oleo Relax Anti-Frizz Serum. Then follow that up, lastly, with some Keratice Crystal Shine Oil. That's kind of a last product. So be sure you have some clips. A ceramic round brush. Mine's is dirty. I'm just cleaning out the hairs, pardon that. And a wide tooth comb. A good ceramic blow dryer. And a flat iron and a ceramic comb. Important tools. Alright, so let's take a shower and wash my hair and get ready for the day. I'll see you in a bit. So I'm using some L'Oreal hair conditioning and shampoo. And then after I wash my hair and take a shower, I'm now going to follow that up by using the products I showed you earlier. And I'll put the products below. And now I'm just kind of combing that all through my hair and spraying that in and just combing it through carefully. And I'm singing, obviously. I don't know what I was singing. Combing it through some more. Make sure my hair is nice and detangled. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to section my hair off into four parts. Down the middle and then across the sides from ear to ear. And then I'm gonna twist each section and then clip it up with those hair clips that I showed you earlier. Okay, make sure that it's all nice and twisted. And I'm laughing at something very funny. And now I'm gonna start to blow dry. So as you can see, my hair is kind of damp, so I'm not gonna start blow drying it just yet. What I'm gonna do is just kind of take some of the excess water out. So I'm just kind of quickly drying it with the paddle brush. And then I'm going to take my ceramic brush, and then I'm gonna kind of section that off within the four sections that I've got, and then start round brushing it. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make sure to concentrate the heat for each section so that I can try to make sure to get all of the waves out from my root to the tip. And then I'm gonna take the round brush and then just kind of curl through the end so that I can give my hair a little bit of body when I'm done blow drying. And this is gonna take some time, so I'm gonna speed this up for you. After you complete one section, you'll go to the next section and just repeat the steps that I mentioned before. Spot dry it to take out the excess water. Then once you're done, and I somehow lost the footage for the front of my hair, but it's pretty much the same process. And then after that, I just kind of pass the flat iron through my hair a little bit, and then it gives it the extra sheen. And as you can see, this is the results that you end up with. And I just put a little bit of hair oil shine just to kind of give it an extra sheen. And then I'm just gonna put that through all my hair and then just kind of make sure I spread it out evenly from the front to the back to the ends. And that's it. And then you can style your hair with the curling iron, or if you're gonna go to bed, just put your hair up in a loose bun on the top of your hair, and then you should be good. And just wear a shower cap to make sure that all your hard work doesn't get frizzy. And so as you can see, Oliver and I are sharing a moment again. All right, well, thanks. I hope you enjoyed this video. And stay tuned, and I will try to be more active and try to post more videos as soon as I can. But thanks for tuning in today, and I'll see you next time. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Take care, guys. Bye.